Hello everyone, my name is Andrea. I am from Creative at Home project team, and today I will show you how to use the Vectr tool. So here is how it looks like. Here is where you start your new artwork. You click here and then you open your new file and then you press the button create. Now this is how the page looks like once it's opened. Here are the options to edit it. So here you can edit page size. You can choose various page sizes. You can add layers to your document. Here you have some ready-made elements like arrows that you can put to your document. Then you have badges here. Also some festival elements and a lot of options, also like nature or like ready-made doodles that you can add. For example, if you're editing a menu for your restaurant or something like that. Frames, also hand-drawn elements that are also ready-made. Text banners where you can put it to your document and add some of your text on it. And here you can see you have various options to add to your document. Also, you have some shapes that you can add, like this calendar, Wi-Fi sign, and so on. This is the pen tool that you can use, but also you have this pencil tool, so you can draw or write anything into your document as you wish. Also, here you can add text, so here you add first the text box and then you can add anything that you like. And after you wrote what you want, you can place it wherever you like in your document, and then you can edit your text here. You can edit the color, the font of your text, even opacity if you want to edit that part as well. You can upload images from your own computer here, and here are the settings of the document. So here you can edit pixels, sizes, and languages. And once you're satisfied with your document, once you've edited everything you wanted, here you can export it. So you click here on this arrow, and you can choose options how you want to export it, in which size. You can download it, or you can even share it to your social media directly from the document. So this is it. I hope you learned something new. Goodbye.